everybody, you add strong inspirations. You know I'm Anthony Brogdon.
Okay, sir, my name is Anthony Hope. I'm the fourth generation descendant of some slaves that escaped out of Clay County, Missouri, on my mother's side, the Monroe family. And they came across the Missouri River and the ice that frigid winter in 1856. Yeah, and it's a little town called Quindaro. It's in the far northeast corner of Kansas City, Kansas.